are shocked and appalled by these wild allegations made by Dr. Rose. That's right, Ambrose has been a doctor for the past 9 years. Bet you didn't know that. And what she has done has violated a doctor-patient confidentiality agreement. And we are currently suing for all the waves in her head. No more questions.